Hi guys, good morning. So for this morning guys, gagawa ko ng mga remedies or yung home remedies for sore throat and cough. Kasi for the past few days, naubo talaga ako. Hirap na talaga ako. Sakit-sakit na ng throat ko. So, ayun. First na gagawin ko is yung mag-gargle tayo ng water and soap. So, ito na guys. So, just a warm water. Masyadong totally warm talaga. Lukewarm siya. So, kasi bago ko lang nag-boil ng water. So, wait. Hanap ako ng other water. Sorry. Anaga. Yan na. Naubo na ako. Then you add some water. Pero lukewarm lang siya. Teaspoon yun ng soap. And then, mix it. So, I'll do this morning and evening. Okay. Thank you guys. Okay, so the next home remedy naman na gagawin natin to relieve sore throat and coughing is this one. Lemon and honey. Lemon, squeeze your lemon.
Why,
mama? I squeeze your lemon.
Honey, why?
They
make
you another
honey.
No, mama,
I'm not going to.
Yeah, so you put the juice in the glass, so the hot water.
Wait,
you put honey, so one, so honey.
Honey?
It's honey.
It's honey, mama. Ah, you made it messy. More honey, mama. More honey, more honey.
Yeah, this one, honey. Okay.
Wow, you're feeling good. Good feeling. Good, you want to
take it? Then you do this one. So you do this morning. So, okay. So, what kind of medicine is now around? Try the home remedies.